live.
Copy of the agreement I signed. But just like, I check it. It's like, I'm still in the group. Like, no one's kicked me out. So I still got access. Okay. It was brutal.
I'll have to do that on my own. Yeah. I've done some stuff, but I figured you did it so good, dude.
Man, I've been, so I'm the only aim point instructor for like 100 miles where I live.
What time did you get in?
I got here at like 1 a.m.
Well, do you have any flight troubles yet?
No. It was, man, I want to play more because, man, the amount of reps you can get, the amount of things you can improve when you play more, go through the roof. I play maybe once a month.
No way.
So I really want to play more.
Then you get wrong.
Yeah, like 2 years later.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah. Yo, that's hilarious, man. We'll get it. I'm ready to putt. I'm gonna go play.
All right.
Go play. Get you again, man.
Good luck.
Good to see you, man.
Play well.
Thank you. People should warm up, sir.
Yeah.
On a putting green, it's the best way to get like speed control. You create a constraint, keep your club head inside, and then plot it.
Outside right now, man. We at Pete Dive River Course playing with my boy Matt Fisher, aka Mr. Short Game, and Marquez Brownlee. It's pretty dope, dude. Both of these guys are huge on social media, especially YouTube. But I'm out here just being me. I got 116 to the stick and to the wind. I'm gonna go a little softy right here. But dude, this is why I play golf, man. I love to improve at it. I love to teach it. I love to compete. I love to win. That's why I G.
Cooking, bro. Sit.
This is awesome. Feeling pretty dialed too, I'm not gonna lie. We just gotta keep them electrolytes in there. Coconut water all day. CoQ10. Switch my paradigm. Rockets. Told you. We about to cook, boy. Learned my alignment was off a little bit.
Stay up.
Yeah, we wrapping up this hole 18. Conclusion. It was so cool. Got to play with like two YouTube stars. It was really cool. They're just normal dudes, man. I'm gonna be there too. I heard George Genkis once said, you gotta know you're great before you're great. So I'm calling it right now. First of many, we gonna get to 10,000 subscribers. Oh, I thought I hit it 400 yards, but I did not. But yeah, final hole, good practice round. I just gotta remind myself to keep with the routine. Got a little quick out there, stay patient, but quick. We about to pop it off. See y'all tomorrow.
Pleasure playing with
you, man.
Yeah, same.
Heck yeah.
Good to meet you, Marquez.
Good to meet you.
Yeah, good pleasure, man.
Good
job.
Fadna.
Gucci.
Where'd I park?
Hey, man. Appreciate you.
Nice to meet you, though.
Maybe we're making more content
today. Oh, who cares?
Okay. He said tomorrow.
I'm not kidding.
Dude, you're awesome.
Hey. We prepare for this for 30 days. Tournament day, baby. 120 tee time. You can feel the electricity, man. So many people here. Double that was at Scottsdale. I'm a little nervous, not gonna lie. But I love being nervous. Cause that means something great's about to happen. Come on, look at all these people. I told my mama I was gonna make it. What's up, bro? Of course. What's your name?
JR.
JR, I'm Gavin.
Gavin, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you too, man. It's good to see you out
good
here, bro.
You, man.
Heck yeah.
Awesome. Got you, thank
bro.
You,
JR. JR, you play G, bro?
Yeah.
Okay.
It tries.
Hey, don't we all?
Yeah.
Same.
I like this guy.
Yeah.
Perfect, man.
Appreciate it,
man. Yeah, dude, of course, y'all. Of course, JR. JR. Sean Kingston. I'm still in the studio at 6:45, and my haters either on their way to work or they arrive. Then I gotta own the things I rap about just for my pride. You know, when it comes to pride, I can't put that shit aside. I've been kicked when I was down. None of that shit matter now. They be throwing in a towel. I do yellow teletow. They be watching what they say, especially when it's to my face. Everything will be okay, man. Just stay up by my. We got 15 minutes till we tee off. Shout out my boy Jay Ford. He behind Cam. A lot of people been calling my name, man. Very, very humbling. It's cool. I told my mom I was gonna make it too, by the way. She was like, what you about to do? I said, mom, put some stuff on YouTube. But now we lit. Time to flow. I'm gonna hit a couple drives. I'm ready to go. I be trying to laugh with the bowls, all the ops that we know, but they can't take a joke because it's not one. Think it's because we live by the cold reputation of home, yeah, making me the one that gotta take the spot from. I be trying to laugh with the bowls, but they can't take a joke. Go. Thank you. What's up, guys?
So.
Let's go, Zach. Yo, 5 minutes till the tee time. You stay ready. You know that to get ready. Let's do it. Playing my homies today too. That's always fun. Let's get it. DOD, hold them down. Weasels, bro.
I'm gonna see you next week.
Oh, you tell him I said what's up, please. My guy. Man, I can't point as straight as I hit that joint, boy. Come on, man.
It ain't over yet. We don't use many of my drives.
Get in the hole!
So good.
What a ball.
Get going, baby.
We need some class for that one.
Woo! Atta boy! Woo!
Told you it goes left, bruh. Thank you.
I mean, rolling. It was perfect.
My God! Let's go, Zach! Hey! Seven iron. Driver seven.
On the par five.
Come on, bro. God, let's stay present, bro.
Sorry. Tried to, you know, loosen it up a little bit.
Hilarious.
We're talking about tipping the caddy, and Gavin's like, dude, we got a putt to make, dog.
Yeah, man, come on, lock in.
I got right to left. Eagle.
Lock in. Let me see how I can feel. You just do it once, like halfway, right?
No. Matt.
Third, oh, because it was more
outside
eight.
6 feet, you get two reads. First,
that's
third.
Like, that's like a three.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, Carter.
So proud of you.